Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play Tearaway Unfolded. Today, we're gonna do what we can in Maple Field around here. So, the photo thing that I was talking about was... Is this a gopher? This is a gopher. Awesome. You gotta get a gopher on the riding an elk, and then take a black and white photo of it. And we might as well make it our Thunder Elk, because Thunder Elk is amazing. Boom. And then, you gotta get a black and white photo of this. Black and white, there we go. Bam. Keep photo. Good old days, there we go. That's probably a reference to something, but I'm not certain what. So now that we've got that, we can go to... Where was the person who wanted the photo? I think it was over here. I think. I'm not even certain anymore. I think it was over here. I know I'm passing a bunch of things, but I want to get that done so I can just like go in a circle and do everything else. It was this guy over here. There we go. Oh, look, the photo automatically appeared there. Oh, also, I don't have to choose it. Yeah, Thunder Elk, black and white. Gopher. That's what an elk looks like. And I was thinking that tentacles. No, they've got thunderbolts. Because they're awesome. Alright, so let's go around. Actually, let's go around the other way. So the last place I walk past is that barn. Alright, so there was some notes down here. Like, this area is so big. Like, I feel like it's somewhat unnecessarily big. Is there anything under the bridge? Oh, there is. Oh, right, yeah. But I can't do that yet. You must unlock that ability here. Can I throw one of these through it, though? No. I must get that ability at some point during this. There's an ability that I'd need for that. Also, I just said I'd do this... walk past this place last, and I'm walking right past it right now, and I'm an idiot. But it's okay, because there's a papercraft photo that we're going to take here anyway. No, go back to your normal one. That seems good. There we are. Bam, papercraft. Yay! All the notes. All the joy. Can I get in this? Can I? No. Damn. Do you want to go for a ride in there? Gopher? Ride in there. No, you bounced up too high. Ride. No, it's an invisible wall. Secret area? Oh, secret area. Guiding light. Okay. I don't think I saw this when I did the Vita version. This is a new area to it, but I don't think so. This melts everything. Okay. What does this person want? What's up? Messenger has come at last. Welcome. People of Valleyfold have all but forgotten that this sacred place exists. Bring light to this place. Awaken this place and people will come once more. There's something I've got to light up somewhere. Bam. Oh, because you got to light up their faces. Hey, gopher. There we go. I'll light up a face over there. Bam. Got to reveal that. There we are. Is there even more? Oh, I got to come back here then. So there's that hidden thing down there. There's a... I might as well just say it. You can turn into a morph ball later. You become a morph ball, so that's something I've got to do. At some point. Any of these little holes. Is that all of them? There we go. Bam! Oh, it's a forest elk! Cave of the Sacred Elk. That is you, obviously. So where's the water elk and the fire elk? Because, like, we're unlocking all the elements of elk today. And through here is a secret. Yeah. Well, it looks like it's a whole different thing through there. Like, it just goes into darkness, so it might be, like, a whole new area. Although, there's no loading screens in this. You just go between areas. Like, it's seamless transition. But I'll have to come back to the forest elk at some point. Alright, let's leave the forest elk. Bye, forest elk. We'll have fun with you at some point. With the amount of roly-poly things, there are little things that I have to look at. Did the... Gopher just turn... No. Gopher's just there. Don't worry. I was about to say, did the gopher just turn into something? I thought I saw it flash and turn into something else. Well, that's probably just me being an idiot. Alright, let's start going... We'll just start going this way. Like, this place is so big. It takes forever just to walk to any spots that you want to go to. Oh, there's a present up there. Gotta get the present. It seems pretty simple to get to. We just gotta jump up around and just go to it. Is it... Is it that simple? Oh, it's... Oh, it is open. The camera was just being weird. Bam! Present! Yay! Only 4 presents? Wow. Considering how much there is here. Kind of shocking. Is that a path? Oh, this is the path up there. Okay. Oh, there's all the... How do I even... How do I... Wait. Wait. There's an underground thing here. Oh, I can roll... Once again, I need the rolling ability. I presume that's how I get up there. I feel like I should go into the bar in case the rolling ability's in the bar so I can just do everything first. I'm just gonna do that. Because I know you don't continue into the next area from here, at least I'm fairly confident. In case you get the rolling ability here, I'm just gonna do this now.
I think it's about time we saw what these crafty crows are truly capable of.
Crow, go away! You stole Avery. The kit!
Let's see where this takes us.
Crow! Come on! Crow! You bastards! So you want me to go down there now. But, upset that they stole the key? The key! One of the crows has stolen it! How do I get into the barn? If they've got the key. So you just want me to go through that? I can just move the camera during this. It flew that way, towards St. Swithin's Moor. You must help! We'll do what I can. Bring the key back and we can hide inside, or we'll both be pet to pieces. And don't let the crows steal your soul. Why can crows steal souls? It seems a bit much for a crow to be able to do. Like, I mean, I know they're intelligent, but like, steal souls? It seems a bit much. So is it in the manner that I get the rolling ability? Did I? Oh no, I thought I saw, like, I had it angled like that, so the note that's in the tree over there was in the log, and I thought I missed one just walking through the log. But no, it's all fine. So should I just go there now? So when I come back, I can just do the rolly things? I mean, I'll talk to this person, and then I'll go through to the manor. So, you want to talk? There we go. Crows are trying to carry away my gophers. There should be 3 of them running around here. Oh, is this entire area? Because, oh no, there's a couple different gophers. Alright, you're in there. Awesome! Oh, he loves it. Is there any nearby gophers? Because I threw a gopher on the back of that one over there. Is this, if I have to go all the way back over to there, where that gopher is hiding behind there, that's a really long distance away. Did I see a gopher? Yeah, there's a gopher there. Because there's gotta be more than 3 gophers. Gopher, come here. Any down there? I'm gonna check the snow, see if that one that I threw over at Thunder Elk is still around before I walk off too far. Where am I even going? I'm going this way. Goodness, I'm losing my fucking basic sense of direction. Gopher, have fun. Yippee! Hey, Thunder Elk, I need my... There it is! There's the gopher. You cool if I take your friends away, Thunder Elk? I'm just gonna run away with my friends. Bye, Thunder Elk. I'll come back to you at some point, I swear. I feel like I've got to do something to get... Like, all these trees have something there, and just rolling in that one thing is probably not gonna be it. I helped you. Your friends are back. They can have fun and be safe. Boom! I'm awesome. Alright, we're just gonna go to the manor, just so I'm not spending this entire video walking around here, not being able to do half of it anyway, because I can't roll yet. So let's just continue on. Bye, place for the time being. We'll just continue on our merry way to the manor. Oh, it's getting dark. Are you gonna... Beware the winds! I was on my way to Grace's Barn when they blew me all the way over here. That's powerful wind. I don't have my guiding light at the moment. Alright. You seem upset. What's up? Oh, is this the winds? Ah, crows! Oh! The crows cause the winds. Hi, you're alright? I swept into the hole in the sky. So the draft's coming from. You're not the one who left it open. No, I'm trying to fix it. Don't blame me for this shit. I mean, you can blame you for this shit, but you can't blame Atwa for this shit. You got anything to say? No, you're just contemplating by tapping your mustache? Okay. You can do that in your own time. I've never seen windstorms like these. Where the spirit lives, they must be angry. I'm not angry with you. Now that... what? How did she make them angry? Come on, you can't blame her. Not her fault. Oh, go away. Ah! How am I not being blown away when they do this? How am I fine? Oh, Gopher, did you have something to say? Gopher? That was bracing. The mermen seem to think they have something to do with these winds. You need to convince them otherwise. I'll do my best. Do I just like show them the crows? Like... also, are the name of the villagers in this place Mermis? Is that their name? Or did I misread that? I might have misread it. Am I jumping down here? I can't get back. Alright, leave it. When no return. Oh, except for the return that might be just here. Well, that looks like it's going to be a return later on. We'll worry about that later. For the moment, let's walk towards these... like these... Look at the way they've got like the key... not the key, the crown on the shields. Like, I made that and then it's just appearing there. I like it. Oh, a bookmark! Oh, okay. So this is a whole new area. It's not part of Maypole Field. Okay. St. Swithin's Moor. Well, I don't know why I said manor. Oh, that looks evil. No, wind! Don't blow me away.
So, crows are now a force to be reckoned with.
Now you've got a very different face to your friend of mine.
Without my help, these moors will be impossible.
Oh, are you going to help?
Those windy birds will send you tumbling through the bracken.
Are you going to help me?
But
that'd be very appreciative.
If you could fill the sky with gales and ripple the ground with zephyrs.
Okay.
Yes! That would help you beat a path.
Okay.
But stormy winds need stormy clouds.
What's the plan? Oh, make a cloud! Oh, okay, I'm just making a cloud. Alright. I'm gonna make a very, I'm gonna make a generic cloud. Just go whoom. And then foof. 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 Wait. If it's a stormy cloud, this is a stormy cloud, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, stormy cloud. Yeah. And then we're going to move it up a bit, because it's going to have thunderbolts beneath it too, yeah. That's right, thunderbolts are coming back. Turns out thunder, our thunder elk buddy. Yeah, thunder elk is the one that actually controls the, storm. Oh, I attached that, didn't I? Can I, like, put... yeah, I can... so, I want to put that there, because I want the... let's draw another one like this. Yep. This is a much bigger one. I'm going to delete this one. It's way too big. Actually, no, you can scale it, can't you? So, it's going to wait there. I don't need help. I'm just making thunder clouds. And then, here we go. Move it a bit closer. There we go. Bam, okay, get everything attached together. I want to attach it all together. Why can't... I can't attach it all together. There, no. Why does it not want to... no, why is... why is it not wanting to work? Like, even if I put those two parts, like, really close by, I can't select them all, can I? This is weird. Come on, attach it to both of them. Help. Yeah, draw a shape. Oh, it's just drawing shapes. But... I can't just have one, it's gotta have two. Okay, new plan. New plan. Our thunderbolts is just going to be two thunderbolts attached together. It's going to be like this, and then it's going to have that secretly going over the top, and people will never know about it. I mean, we will. Wait, that's no. I'm having a tough time with it. It's trying to picture how I have to draw it. So it goes over, then yep, and then that dots up like that. Yep. That's way too close together, but... I didn't stop drawing! Oh, come on. Yes, I am wasting my time so I can add thunder to it. Even though I probably shouldn't have thunder on it. By the end of it, it probably looked dumb with thunder, but it's my story. I didn't stop drawing! Is there like a limit to how much line I can draw? Is that what's going on here? Close enough. No, I fucking deleted it. Okay. No, we're doing this. We'll make this one proper. We'll make this one look good. So that goes up, yep. They're dramatic lightning bolts like that. I didn't fucking let go. Okay. I'll cut to when I finish it because I'm getting frustrated now. Fuck the thunder. We're just having a cloud. It's way too frustrating. It keeps like thinking I'm letting go when I'm pretty sure I'm not, but it's just doing that. Yes. The drawing system is a bit now confusing. Blow, there we go.
Breeze and blast.
Yeah, stormy clouds. Bam. To use the changing wind, just stroke the touchpad in the direction you want the wind to go. Swipe upwards. Whoa. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, did I blow away the key? Oh, it's running out. Oh. They have to get it back. There's nowhere else to hide. Follow the crows. Oh, you gotta wind it. Boom. But what was over here? Oh, it's got like... Okay, it's not like fully connected, so like... It's not a thing. Okay. Did I roll away a gopher just then? Did a gopher just fall away? I feel like that just happens. I'm sorry, gopher. Alright. Well, let's go. Oh, hey! Hi there. Bam. Papercraft. Nearly missed it. No! Did I not save that? I don't think I saved that. Oh, no, I did save it. Pressing circle just saves it automatically, I guess. Okay. This is... Oh, I can blow it all away. There we go. Oh, the key! Key's right there. Did you want to talk to me? He's gonna run away. Oh, you flew... Oh, I didn't go straight towards it, so it ran away. Damn. Is this a papercraft? I mean, it's white, but I can't tell if it's supposed to be white. Actually, if anything's white, it's a papercraft. No, that's not a... Okay, never mind. It looked white. It looked like it might be a papercraft. Why are you people here? Do you live here? It doesn't seem like the most safe place for you to live. There we go. Oh, so you gotta change the... You gotta, like... Yeah, so you can go back by changing the ones like that. There you go. We're working it out now. Yay for mechanics. And yay for another papercraft. Here we go. Snap. Bam. I didn't focus that picture at all, but it's okay. It turned out beautiful. Bam. Hi there. Can I put out your fire? There we go. Didn't seem to do much. Hey there. Crows are vicious. They tried to peck off your face, but it managed to rip off his mustache. Is this a sign that you want me to replace a mustache at some point? I can stand the fire and it doesn't hurt me. It's weird considering I'm made out of paper. Who's missing a mustache? Oh, stop flying the key away even further. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't be like that. Bam. Oh, whoa. Bam. So, yeah, So once we're on there, we've got to go back and get the treasure chest. Are you guys alright? Everything chill? Alright, blow it back. Bam, I figured out the puzzle. I did it, guys. 9 here? Jesus, this is going to be a big section then. Is that... What is this area? This is a very big, wide open area. Oh, there's a person up there. Can I talk to them from here? No. This is just a big area that just exists. Okay. It's like I'm saving an awful lot. Just noticing it coming up, saying save. Notes. Not. Why am I calling them notes? What game was it? I don't know. Getting completely confused. There we go. 2. Oh, is that a thing? What's that? Oh, it's just. It's a wild nothing. Look at the horsey. How do I get back? Oh, I can get back up here. Okay, I figured out the problem. And then I got a solution to it as well. Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh, that's... Oh, so how do I get up there then? Oh, I gotta go at it from the other side. Did I miss anything here? Yes. Oh, it's a torn one. Never mind. Bam. So if they're torn, it doesn't work properly. So you have to be careful. Like this. There we go. Wait, why is the present here and then going on beyond that is just confetti? Why wouldn't the present be the last one? Whoosh. Oh. Really fucked it up. Really went a bit too early. Whoosh. I like how you can do diagonal so you can get multiple ones. I'm glad I realized that. There's a crown on the shield! Hi there. You're the one who saved the sailing party. Though I only wish I had a majestic coat of arms. Oh, I have to make a coat of... okay, so, I don't know, I'm gonna make swords. None of these are silver. I'm gonna go for white. I'm gonna just make some crossed swords. This is gonna go so poorly, but it's alright. Fucking already looks terrible. How about I cut to when I finish this as well, because these drawing things are difficult for me because I'm picky. Sounds good. Bam! Giant swords that are crossing over each other. Boom! There you go. I drew it for you. Bam. There we go. So that doesn't look anywhere near as good as like this here, but it's okay. It doesn't have to. It's my story. I can make it look as pretty or as terrible as I'm, well, capable of, I guess. Can I blow that wall over? No. But I can get all that. Look at this giant helmet. Like, these things are a giant. Like, everything that was here. Like, they were here. Oh, stop flying away further. Like, look how many weapons and shields and everything there are here. And how big they all are. Oh, is this a trap? Oh, this is a horrible trap.
Where did they come from?
It was a trap.
With me, it's those crows. I told you they were cunning.
Oh, it's on the tree that I'm in front of.
The messenger
the green man's face.
And not the only ones working together now.
Who's working with the scraps? Scraps often jump in the air when they're attacking. Use the charging wind to knock them out of the air. Go on, go for it. Boom! let's fly off the edge. Oh, SA. Whoa! Oh, whoops. Bye bye. Get out of here. Ha ha. See you later. Oh, the crows are dropping in more. You fucking crows. Come on, man. Oh, I can just chuck them. See ya. can I pick up that one there? No, I can't. Bye. Oh, come on. Yeah, try jumping. Try your jumping attack. We'll see how it goes for you. Try it. See ya. I'm gonna really make that wind howl. Over here. Whoosh. Oh, precarious jumping. Is there anything around any of that side section? No? Okay, let's continue on. Look, buddy, are you doing anything, little flower buddy? No? You're just being cool? Okay, I'm gonna continue letting you be cool. See, these fucking donuts, it really does... Oh, but there's a papercraft hiding in the donut. Oh, it's a squirrel. Well, let's get your good side. Hey, squirrel buddy. Hello. Don't we already have a squirrel one? Didn't we already get a squirrel? Oh, it's got, like, different colouring to it. Oh, okay. Oh, that's neat. There you go. No, it's just a giant horse from that. And then... Bam. Secrets? Oh, I'm climbing it. Oh, I may not want to do that yet. That may be the right way to go. Although, it's so hard to tell sometimes in this which way is the right way to go and which way is the right way to... Like, which way do I go to collect everything and which way do I go to continue the story? I can never tell. Okay, so that way is the right way to go to continue the story. So, yes, I do want to do this now. Oh, the crown's all ruined. Like, it's coming apart and everything. poor crown. I spent ages trying to build that. And now it's all ruined. All my hard work gone to waste. Yep, here we go. There was a secret up here. Bam. Present. 5 of 9. I'm getting the presents faster than I expected, considering it said 9. Are you just gazing in awe at this giant sword and sheath behind it? Oh, it's a hand! Sorry, it's a hand coming out and grabbing it. It does look pretty cool. But why is it here? Like, that's... It's nuts to have something like that form. Oh. There's a bouncy thing over there. How do I... What's the plan? Oh! I'm fucking the camera. Actually, am I right? Okay. Oh, I can just walk on this. I thought this might be some of the stuff I couldn't walk on. But it's okay. What's the... Is there a plan for that? To get to those ones? Do I get affected by the jumping winds? Like... No. Okay. Oh, the barrels! Okay. There we go. Boom. Keep going. There we go. Solving the problems. Well, I mean, a little. There we go. Solving the problems. Oh, you gotta blow all the way over there just for a couple bits of confetti. Like, what gives you confetti and what is. Like, what's worth confetti and what's worth a present seems a bit confusing sometimes. Can I. Is this stuff walkable on? Yes. So this whole area is just fine. I thought some of this was like poison stuff that you couldn't walk on, and I don't know why I thought that. Secret present. Oh, okay, there we go. Keep going. There we go. Exploring is a good tip. I mean, for any collectathon game, it's a good tip, but especially still all of them. My advice is not really helping right now. It's a bit stupid. What? My controller vibrated a lot. What's going on? What is... Oh, it's... Was it me tapping it to do that? No, I just got a bit of confetti out of seemingly nowhere. Did I miss anything back there? I don't think I did. I'm hoping I didn't. Otherwise, I'll be very embarrassed. That's probably fine. Oh, the scraps here! Get out of here! Fuck you, scraps! Free hug! Scraps? Okay. They're appearing outside of standard combat situations now. Bastards. Come on. Get out of- Oh, you're not a scrap. Never mind. Oh, maybe that's what that vibrating was. It was them bursting out of the ground. I did feel it twice, and there was 2 scraps, so maybe that was all of them? I'm hoping that was all of them. Anything up on that castle? I don't think so. Now, before I go through there, stuff over here? Or is this just another way in? I think it's just another way around. But there's a present! Look out. It's gonna be difficult for me to find everything in here. No, that's just scraps and just getting over to the edge. Although, yeah, those things probably fall. Like, they're just completely flat. They probably fall. Gonna have to be careful. Alright, let's continue. This is where we find out. Oh, the whole thing just flips. Oh, okay. So be careful. Got it. Can I guiding light this? No. It's because they're existing. See ya. There we go. Simple problem, simply solved. Bam. 7 of 9. I don't know why I get the feeling like I've missed one. Hey! Get out of here! Oh, I got killed because I got attacked too many times. Damn, son! Alright, wait. Fix this up a bit so I can walk. Thank you. Uh-oh. Wait, no, there's a path over this way. It's okay. Not completely screwed. Any more scraps that I need to deal with over there? I don't think so. I think the crow dropped one off and it fell into nothingness, so I think I should be fine. At least that seems to be the case. Oh! Hey, buddies! How's it go? Get out of here. Oh, look at him bounce around. Oh. Crows? Get out of here. I don't trust you, crows. See ya. Fucking crows, man. They're cunning. They're cunning bastards. They're cunning linguists. And the joke doesn't even make sense right now. I just wanted to, you know, make a joke about performing oral sex on vaginas. Hey, do you have anything to say? No? Nothing to stop me from talking about the things I'm talking about? Because I shouldn't. No? Okay. Not helpful at all. Hey, squirrel. Before I investigate you, this flower looks suspicious. Hey, flower. Are you gonna... No? There's nothing over here? Well, I have to check. I have to make certain. Can't go missing anything. Well, let me have it. No, fucking persona making me think triangles. That bookmarks. What is my sitch here? So, one more paper craft. A lot more people to kill. Is that thing at the end there? That's another collectible. It's not in any of the previous ones. I wonder what that could be. So I've only got to look for one more papercraft. That's the main thing. Because everything else should be mostly in plain sight, but the papercrafts could be fucking anywhere. Are you going to say anything about this? Oh. Bam. Although I think this is where I'm supposed to be going, so I probably didn't want to do that just yet. Oh, I can just bounce up here and get up here anyway. Oh, well then that's... Oh yeah, because the key's right there, so yes. Let's investigate this area first. What? What even... What even... How did I... Okay. I'll roll with it, I guess. Okay, whoosh. Man, there's so many areas. Gotta check everything under the bridges? No. See, this feels like a thing. Oh, there's all these people sitting around here. Come in, we're taking shelter from the fierce winds and swapping old stories. Scene of an ancient battle. I can tell by all the battle things. Not as ancient as great trees, the oldest of all trees. Not as great as Giblet Hall, Hill. No one has been able to reach its summit for as long as anyone can remember. Okay, so basically, if I'm trying to climb that, I'm screwed because it's super difficult. Got it! Instilling me with confidence. I'm glad you guys can be here to help. Is this path... No, it's just back to this. There's a lot of areas around here that are just alternate paths for me to walk around here and not actually areas that have anything. Is there nothing on that plateau there? It doesn't look like it. I'm just going to continue on and hope for the love of Christ that I didn't miss anything. You got anything to... No, okay. Ah, oh, oops. You hit the thing. Come on, how does hitting the thing not make you drop it, at least? Yep. Creepy hand is creepy. Hi, creep hand. Can I affect you? Hey, let go. Oh, you tricked me. Hands, come on. Alright, come on. I just stunned them. Yeah. Boom. Oh, you're dodging my attacks. Stop dodging my attacks. There we go. Yeah, now what are you gonna do, huh? Can I throw you at the hands? What can I do with you? Is there anything special? Oh, you're off the edge. Small things amuse, well, me. Is this a thing? What's going on here? Is this a basement? No, it's just a... Ah, but it did cover up. Okay, roll those up. No, that's not a thing. But there's so many barrels. Papercraft. It's one of you again. I got it. There we go. Get that. And hey. Hello. Are you going to be another different colored one? So I think I already had one of you. There you go. What's the actual papercraft picture though? Yep, completely different color. Awesome. Collect those. Jump onto there. There we go. Considering there's enemies and scraps and, like, the world is being destroyed, it's just shocking how peaceful it is. Like, you just go through the game and it's just so peaceful and the world looks so pretty. Although, like, I'm struggling to remember what the Vita version was like, because it was so long ago since I played it. I have no idea how many of these levels are, like, the same as levels I've done. And I've got no memory of it. Like, I remember, but there's a particular level that I remember really well, so I'll... I just bitch-slapped it with the flag thing. It's awesome. There's a particular level later on that I fucking love, so I'll remember if that's the same, and I can imagine it won't be because it's because of the way it uses the Vita. Get out of here. Go away. Ow! Stop doing your screen attack. Pull off the edge. Give me my stamp back. Please? Thank you. Is there a secret over there? Can't get to that yet. I'll have to go around. Whoosh! Whoosh. Whee! So I don't remember the wind. Stop it! Stop it! Get out of here! Oh, I missed the wind. See ya. Like, I don't remember the wind's mechanic from Vita. But again, has been ages since I've played it. Oh, you're not gonna let me. Oh, rolled right past me. Goodness. So can I jump onto these now, or did I fuck up? Did I need to stand on that other one? I think I might need to stand on the one that I just rolled off the edge to get that one piece of confetti that's up there. Or we can, we can just roll this one back. No. We'll just roll this one back and then we stand on this one. There we go. I can't even jump up high enough, but it gave it to me anyway. That's okay. Oh, hey, Scrap. How you doing? Are you enjoying that? Did it get him? How did it not get you? Do a jump attack. I'm gonna roll that way. Okay, walk over towards it again. Come on. Or just do that. That is okay as well. Stop flying away from me. Just come back here, crows. God damn it. You're going so far. Hey there. Hey, buddy. None of these people want to talk to me. But they're being very, very insociable for the, you know, savior of the world. Oh, I can't climb it. No, just defy gravity, Atwa. You're doing it a little bit by being paper that's standing up. Surely you can just continue and just, you know, break gravity even more. Oh, hey, spinning. Man, I feel like I'm not getting anywhere trying to get this key. Fucking keep flying away from me. Alright. Secret. Stonehenge. Rock things. So I feel this is important. Feel this exists for a reason. Although it seems like sometimes that reason is looking pretty. And I'm just exploring everything because I'm paranoid. I'm so paranoid about trying to get collectibles and then missing some. Oh, I want to see what I'm doing. Scraps! Fucking get out of here! Bam! Oh, I knocked it off the edge. But they are doing a good job at, you know, fucking me over too. Yeah, if you want to get up to me, you're going to have to jump, which means you're going to have to get killed. Oh, shit. Throw. Oh, I can drop them in there. Come on. Try it. There we go, yeah. Environment. No, in the clock. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, I cleared your house. Companion has to help you out there. It's so much fun. One you can play while another you can change the world around them. Okay, yeah, I get it, but I was trying to do it on my own. So I'm not going to do that, currently. I went to all the effort to download the companion app for nothing. Probably be a bit easier to draw my shapes on there, but, you know. Oh, is this more of the blowy around things? Crows! Come on! You know I can just change it. Oh, they're constantly going back and forth changing it now. Pros. Okay, so I just gotta dash and just go for it. Alright. Stop, and you're dropping scraps in too? Get out of here. Get out of here. Come on. It's the winds are fighting each other. Oh, I can make that jump. I can do it. Scraps? No. Have you considered... Did it. Still didn't die. But I can kill it at least. Bam. So vengeful about this game sometimes. Crows? Crows, please. Bye. You're out of here. Are you gonna jump or are you gonna do a spin attack? No! There you go. Oh, that didn't... Oh, that didn't count. Bye. Alright, wait. Where did I go? Oh, I've got a... Backtrack for that section. Oh, no. I'm saying wait till I'm doing this. No, it's fine. It's fine. Get out of here. Ow! Get out of here. You're getting so discolored. It's so upsetting. When you... Come on. Try and fight me. Come on, crows. Kill them. Kill it. Crows. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Jesus. Well, fortunately, it was flipping that way, so it just knocked me back. Did I miss any notes on any of those ones? I don't think so. Not notes. Confetti. God damn it. Well, I have a rock at least. Rock. There we are. I've still got newspaper here. Oh, the entire area is still newspaper. Never mind. They haven't been actually uncovering it at all. I'm gonna bring a rock over to this person over here. Just in case. Because there's a blue present over there, so just in case. Flip it. There we go. Thank you for making a path for me. It's gonna... Oh my god! You keep flying away. You fucking crows. Yup. Come on. Alright. What do you want? Hello, out adventuring, back labor. Misplaced gopher. So there's a gopher that has to come back home. Okay. Whoosh. Up here. You want me to work my way up the hill? Okay. But where's the gopher? Have I seen any gophers? Yep. I don't know. How much of your house can I destroy? Oh, look, the lion's wearing my crown. Everyone's wearing my crown. My sword and shield is on there. There we go. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Hi there. How is you? What's the deal? Trying to reach the crows? Not unless you grow wings. Might have got something below the pathway. So I can get across. Stand there, hang on. We'll wait for a gust of wind to fill this sail. Oh, to blow us over. Oh, that was the sound effect of that was not very dramatic. It was dum dum dum. Alright. Oh, hey. It's my guide buddy again. So I don't remember this section from the Vita at all. It might be completely new. But I don't know for certain. Crow's taunting. Knocking my perch and wipe that smirk off his beak. But we've got a rock. Okay. Oh, it's a cutscene of throwing the rock? Oh, da-dum, Bazzo! Complete wrong direction. Where's that going? How did you throw that hard? Was that like supposed to come into my world? Because of the way like it went boom? By the power of throw forth, the rock is now in your controller. Oh, what? To throw it back into the world, aim the side at the crow and swipe upwards on the- Oh, okay. Boom! Oh, okay. You threw it into my controller? Crows have hidden the key in the tree. You'll need to use the furry fall to throw squirrels into the tree to find it. Find a squirrel to throw it into the tree. Oh, okay. Tilt your controller upright. Oh, I put down the squirrel. Squirrel, come here. Tilt your controller upright. And press... Oh, okay, so I throw the squirrel in here. And then I can throw them in. Bam! Oh, okay, that's a completely new mechanic. Try throwing my squirrel phones and keep looking for cracks in this tree. Okay. So I can throw... Come here! No! Get in my controller! Oh, no. Squirrel! Oh, you respawned, thank goodness. No, oh, I got this throw. Boom! There we go. But okay, so that yeah, a completely new mechanic. Okay, I got it. Press the wrong buttons. Boom. Any options bouncing around? No, nothing here either. Try again. Any more squirrels? And I saw a squirrel. Squirrel, no. You're mine, squirrel. Get in there. Boom. There we are. I found it. Smash it up. It won't open anything. Oh. But it's...
Do not mourn the loss of a king.
But it's
such
broken.
Trinkets are not needed when you have a friend as powerful as the wind.
Then why did I go through all of this?
You must be joking. Wind's no use against those crows.
Oh, yes, yes. But now that you can blast away inside the
barn. Oh, with throw forth,
and
yeah.
Find something that scares away those crows once.
I was about to say, did you want me to just draw one?
Well, if that's your plan, you'd better hurry up. Those crows are in a riot flap.
A riot
what
flap?
They say, there's nothing worse than an angry crow!
Oh, no! Okay. Bye, friends. Are my squirrels around? Yes, okay. Before I go on, I think there's a trophy I can get here. Well, let me just... I think it's sepia. I think I gotta get a photo of a squirrel eating this in sepia, so... I just stole it! Oh, come on! I want to throw it to you so I have time to do the thing. To get out the camera. No, get away from me, get away from me. No. Mine. Fucking be patient and wait for it. Bam. See? Sepia squirrel eating. Lunch break. There we go. Yay for lunch break. Alright, there we go. So now that we've got throw forth, we can just go back. Alright, well, while we're here, let's remember how to press buttons. 84%. So we killed everything. That last one, we still don't know what that is. We got the paper crafts. So there's two presents and that misplaced gopher that we've got to find. Head for Gross's barn. Where the... How? Oh, this is just back here. Oh, crows. Crows, go away. Go away. Although, how is there still two presents here that we missed? Like two just normal presents in this entire area? I feel like that's a lot to miss. Like, where would they have been? Wait, someone over there. I'm looking there. What's that? Is that a... What are they? Because that's where the... No, they're rocks. Right, because we fought them with rocks. Well... I missed a lot there, but it's okay. We'll come back for it at some point. Hey, get out of it. Oh, look, I can... Oh, I assume I have to throw forth for that thing. Was there any along here that I missed, possibly? Again, I'll go back and I'll get everything at some point, but, you know, it'll be towards the end of the game. I'll just do what I can now. Stop it. Stop being frustrating. Gopher broke. I think I killed it. I think I'm killing way too many gophers. Oh, this is a new section. Oh, right, because I jumped off the edge. Oh, yeah. So hopefully they're here. Hopefully there's presents here. Get it. Stop it. Well, there's like that. That's like something. Did I miss any? This is where we were before, right? And that's where we went before, but that path's now closed off. Okay. I guess I can't go back there unless I do chapter select. Alright, well... I missed things. We'll get them at some point. I'm hoping. Okay, back to Maypole Fields. Oh, it's a cutscene. No? Oh, there's something in front of us. That was not there before. Or was it, and I just completely missed it every time? I'm not even certain if that was here this whole time. there's a good chance I'm just an idiot and I missed it every time. So I've still got the winds and I've got throw fourth. Yeah, because it's got the crack on there. Point is, I'm going to call that all the things that were done for now, because that was quite a long adventure through more fields. So on the next episode, we'll, you know, go back to exploring this place. We're just ending where we started. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.